Come on.
Bottom ash is what falls out in the furnace. Fly ash is what is captured before it goes up the stack.
So it loses its toxicity when you put it in the concrete?
It is being toxic. It passes all the toxicity testing.